Now you shake like a gentleman, sir. That's right, you hold my hand nicely.
Not Township.
Firm grip, sir. Township, no. SABC, TV News. So, Mr. De Beer, it's a very great day for you today.
It's going to be an exciting day, yes.
The launch of your campaign for the up-and-coming general election.
Right. Another campaign, yes.
Yeah, could you tell me a little bit about your approach, sir?
Well, we're the real Democrats, you see. We find ourselves up against two huge parties, one of which used to be an Afrikaner National Party, and one used to be a Black National Party. Now, they've both become instant Democrats. And we're quite pleased that they want to be Democrats, but it'll take them a long time to learn. We'll have to teach them.
And it's often been said, sir, that a vote for the DP is a vote wasted. Could you explain what does that mean?
It is exactly the opposite of the truth, that's what it means. The fact is that whatever the shortcomings may be of the new electoral system, not one single vote is wasted. Every vote counts for one of the parties, and every vote counts towards bringing people into Parliament. And 0.25% of the vote buys you one seat in Parliament. So the more Democrats, the better from every point of view.